guys, we're on the Pikes Peak Highway. We're hauling balls. They said speed limit's 25. We're doing 40 already. The guys are getting scared.
Using all 80 horsepower.
Welcome to another episode of Barbecue Travel Adventures. On this episode, we are going to take you to the top of Pikes Peak, America's Mountain, they call it. It's also a very famous hill climb racetrack. So we'll kind of push the car a little bit and test out this racetrack. And then we're going to take you into a town called Morrison near Denver to a restaurant called Cafe Prague for some authentic Czech food. So sit tight, enjoy the video.
Okay, the Prius actually has more acceleration, I think, because the battery is helping pull us up. Look at this corner right here. Wow, amazing corner. Oh yeah, we just took that corner at high speeds. Look at this. Oh, this thing's actually doing pretty well up here at altitude. And you can see the little monitor, there's a ton of battery power being sucked down into it. So, late break for this corner. Around the corner we go. I'm doing this one-handed as I am videotaping. I think Dave and Vinny are done. They would probably never go with me again. So we thought we were at the top, but we still have more to go. You're up where we get some of these high sweepers up here at the top.
There's a bunch more.
We're getting there. Okay, we're now nearing the top, and we got nobody in front of us, so you guys are going to get some good action now. Yes, speed limit 25, my ass.
Hold hands on the wheel.
You want me to hold it?
Videotape.
Oh, shit.
This is all she's got. We're at 41.
Are you on the floor?
On the floor. 41's all she's at. Come on, baby! Go, 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 go! 42, we're losing it!
41. Come on, 30.
41.
30.
That's all she's 30. Got! Come on!
30.
Oh, we're gonna back off for this corner. No, we're back on the throttle.
Oh, what's that guy doing on the wrong side of the road?
Oh, we're at 34! It's all she's got! 35, come on, baby!
It shut off.
No, it's still going. Goes into mode where it shuts up. Come on, 35! His foot's to the floor. Come on!
All these lights are going to start going off.
It's all she's got. 35 miles an hour is all it will do. Foot is planted to the firewall.
I hope budget had trucking I hope budget had tracking device on these cars and all our next to our number is going crazy.
We stopped at 24. We're trying to get back up to speed. We're 29. Come on, Betsy, 30. Come on, 30, 31. Let's go. It's climbing. We need about another 800 horsepower. We got a sharp right-hander coming up. We're at 35 miles an hour. Dave is wetting his pants back there.
Just a little moist.
We're taking this one at full speed. We're at 36. Come on, Betsy.
Trying to remember if I have spare underwear with me.
Oh,
I think rear wheel was off the road for a second. That's okay.
Back up to 27. That was a sharp. I think that was the last 90 degree hairpin coming up.
Come on,
now we're
gonna be up here.
We're full on now. Okay, hold on.
Come on now. Yeah, the wind's gonna blow us off.
37. Woo! Yeah, we made it. We're on the summit, and holy smokies, there's a lot of people up here. So we're at the peak right now, and you can hear the engine. I'm sitting here stuck in traffic, and you can smell the engine, and you can hear it revving high, like there is something wrong with it. Like I think we stressed it out a little bit, but it was cool. Here we go. Here's the view. that's a seatbelt chime. Vinny is so confident in my driving, he's not even going to wear his seatbelt. Listen to that thing. So we're going to take this first corner. We're going to get on this thing.
I'm just ready to jump in. Let me go over 25 miles an hour. Look at all that power go to the batteries.
Look at that. Doesn't even need a seatbelt.
Now he's trying to pull it off.
Okay, we finally got some open road.
Hey, I didn't realize that handle had grips in it.
Vinny squeezing it so hard. I can't stop laughing so hard. You're in Dave in the back.
Hey, I'm masturbating. You top the head, pop the head of your penis.
Oh my right gosh. You're just in the back seat. Oh my stomach hurts from laughing too. I can't even drive anymore. Oh, okay.
They just have a grip strength pad or on it.
Can you imagine hitting that corner at 100 though? You felt that where it upset the suspension? It was like, holy crap.
All of a sudden the grip strength outdid the speed you were going. Oh no, you're not.
Yes.
Oh, this guy's just crawling now.
Hey guys, in a minute, if you hear me speaking, switching to Czech, that's because I don't know any prayer in English.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yes. Oh damn. Okay, that wasn't as bad actually.
Oh man.
This is though. Oh shit.
We gotta concentrate here. We could all die.
Yeah, see how we can fly. Break, break, break.
Break? Why break back there? You don't break it till you hear. Now you break.
Break.
Damn, you'd have braked way too early.
Well, there's nobody coming up now, is there?
Every time you hear Dave. Oh.
Well, I actually got a fart and I'm trying to hold it in.
That rental car is never going to be the same.
That lady's going to see us come back though.
So we're coming down the mountain and they do a mandatory brake check. This guy's got an IR thermometer and he actually shoots your front rotors to see if you're okay. And I questioned him and said, hey, you're doing an IR check on the rotors? And he said, yep. I said, well, I'm curious to see what was the cars? And he says, well, the one before you was 55. You're 225. I think I might have held a record for the day. Congratulations, Greg.
Thanks for watching another episode of Barbecue Travel Adventures. I'm going to have to put another video up with our adventure to the Cafe Prague, as this video is running quite long. So stay tuned for the next one. And we also went to Red Rock Amphitheater, so I'll get both that and the Prague on there. Yes, I